This video will show you how to use NBA 2K18's Perfect Shot mod. The purpose of this mod is to make it so every time you shoot the basketball, you'll be able to get a green-lit perfect shot. In NBA 2K18, every player has different release times, so it's important to remember that in order for this mod to work for the player you wish to use, you'll have to adjust the timing. To adjust perfect shot timing, hold either paddle and press up or down D-pad. The left paddle adjusts the shot by 100 milliseconds, while the right paddle adjusts for 10 milliseconds. Up D-pad increases the release time, meaning it takes longer for the ball to leave your hands, while down D-pad decreases the release time. You'll know whether you need to increase or decrease the release time by looking at the shot bar. If the release is too short, press the proper paddle and then up D-pad. If the release is too long, press the proper paddle and then down D-pad. You can reset the release time back to 600 milliseconds by holding any paddle and pressing left D-pad. The perfect shot will only work with players that have a C+ or higher 3-point shot. And that's how to use NBA 2K18's perfect shot. For more tutorials and news about upcoming products, make sure to subscribe to Collective Minds.